We are here with one of the best 122 fighters on the planet, Rico Ramos. First of all, Rico, how are you feeling? You're fighting in a few minutes. You're very cool, calm, and collective.
Always. I feel good, man. Just climbing back to the top. You know, had to take a step down. Coming back up and, you know, doing what I got to do to get back up to
who
the top.
Who do you think are the top three 122 fighters in the world today?
Who's at 122?
Right, it's hard to tell because they all moved to 126,
I know, right?
To 118.
Lomachenko at, what, 30 now?
30.
Who's at 22? I don't even know.
It don't matter. Are you ready to take over?
It doesn't matter.
But one thing is, there's one fighter that you fought that it seems like nobody else is even willing to step in the ring.
Ringing them?
Yeah, nobody's willing to fight him.
I don't know.
Why is that?
I don't know. You come to box. You come to fight. Like, why be scared? I don't understand it. I guess they try to protect themselves and things like that, but it's a sport.
James Acosta.
I guess it's more business than anything else.
Do you think him and Lomachenko, who wins?
I want to say Lomachenko. I love that guy. I love the way he fights. I love his style. I love everything about him. That dude is. But RIgondeaux is RIgondeaux. I say Lomachenko, close.
So there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.